I'm Jay Breidenbach, meteorologist with NOAA's National Weather Service. As part of Winter Weather Awareness Week, I wanted to take a moment to explain watches, warnings, and advisories that the National Weather Service issues when winter weather threatens our region. A winter storm watch is issued when severe winter conditions such as heavy snow may affect the area, even though the details are still uncertain. The latest satellite, radar, and modeling technology is very helpful, but there is always some uncertainty about the exact track and impacts of a specific storm, especially several days before the event occurs. When we are more certain about the storm details, the watch is upgraded to a winter storm warning to specify the exact areas that we expect to experience severe winter weather conditions. The warning will also list the timing and amount of snow that will occur in the area that is being warned. Travel is very dangerous during winter storms, where the accumulation of snow, ice, and low visibility creates dangerous conditions. Mountainous areas, which are accustomed to snow, have higher warning thresholds than more populated cities, where lesser amounts of snow can create hazardous conditions. An extreme example of a winter storm is a blizzard. Blizzard warning conditions are characterized by very high winds, heavy blowing and drifting snow, and visibilities near zero. These conditions may completely shut down a city and can be very dangerous to people who venture very far from shelter or leave their cars, which can get stuck on snow-covered roads. Another extreme example of winter weather is an ice storm, which occurs when freezing rain makes skating rinks out of roads and can bring down power lines and tree limbs when it freezes to them. Finally, for less severe winter weather, such as a light snow accumulation, a winter weather advisory can be issued to describe conditions that are more of a nuisance than anything else. These conditions may still be hazardous if a little extra caution is not taken. So, please enjoy all of the beauty that winter has to offer in the Pacific Northwest, but heed the advice in National Weather Service watches, warnings, and advisories to keep you and your family safe.